Yeah, you're absolutely right. I usually don't tell guys that they have to be chiseled and have six-pack abs. I tell guys they just have to be better looking than the next guy. And it's not that hard, considering 75% of people in the United States are obese and overweight. If you're just thinner than the next guy, you're gonna do so much better. The bar has never been lower.